man.
The bracket is now reset.
Call this boy over.
We knew this was going to happen. We knew this was going to, there was no way we were going to get out of this.
Dude, I told you this was going to be a match to watch. What, this has by far been the best match in finals in any tournament that we've seen so far.
Right.
This is the best. Hands down, there's no arguing.
Right. It's the first time we've definitely seen Bala struggle.
And now he's getting some information from Romance, trying to help him out here. But Bala's in the stare down mode.
That's right. He is not about to lose this money.
This could be the first major that he'll lose if Matt KOF can take him out. And Matt KOF in his first appearance ever.
Coming from loser's bracket.
His first appearance ever in United States with a chance to win this year, ladies and gentlemen.
That's right.
Mexico versus Korea. Who will win?
All right. I don't recall the Billy earlier doing that much of a problem later on. He had to switch because it seemed that Matt KOF was getting kind of used to Billy's antics. And yeah, he's fine. And you see that right there. Matt KOF is finding every gap in between Billy's moves and punishing him. And you cannot baseball bat.
Oh, wow!
That was creepy.
Stance City into records, give him extra distance, and he's able to connect it.
Yep. There it is. We're going in. And this time, Matt KOF. Oh, see, that's what I'm talking about. He knows how to use that fireball and bait you into trying to hit him and taking that fireball and giving up your momentum. Momentum is key in this game, and Duolan has a way of pressuring you on defense.
All right, Bala trying to make a comeback here now.
He's got to make this count.
Oh, nice setup there.
Oh, man, he's just catching every turn. Every turn.
And the hands are coming through the walls and the floors, man.
Know,
what are you going to do?
But Mr. Takuma, the star of the show so far from Bala's team. Spending the meter to keep him, that down C.
Been able to deal with his wake-up game so far very well.
Throws a fireball to see how he reacts to it. And now I think Bala knows that he cannot just come in on this guy.
Wow.
He has to think
about it. He uses that fireball is awesome.
Ooh, trying to grab that.
No!
That KOF. I don't want to say genius, but that was really smart.
Hey, man, you don't like giving people credit? What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I guess he is a genius, but it's at the same time, man. Oh.
Now let's see what he does.
What are you going to do here? Oh, good jumping. Got him. All right.
All right.
But at the same time, Bala Takuma is low on life. He's just now getting to the second character.
Yeah.
It's Chin.
And bad now look. Chin has proven to be a problem now.
That's right. At first he seemed a little gimmicky, but now, like, you know, bad KOF Chin is that link right there, man. So good with it.
Oh, man, that would have been big. He's just on him, man. He's just on him.
Oh, that's huge!
He's all over him. Bala trying to shake him, man. He's trying to shake him off.
I know he can't because, like you said, he's in the space that Bala doesn't want to be in every time. And if Bala advances, he's going to get hit by, you know, chin gimmicks. He finally drops it. Oh, got it right at the end of it.
Right at the very end of that, he was able to get him on the punish. Very nice timing from IGL Bala. If he had hit it too early, the counter would have forced him into getting into a hit into a big combo.
That was brilliant. Got him with the down C. Ooh.
Oh, man. Trying to shake him. He's trying to shake him.
Is this chin going to come back on this? Oh.
That would have been big right there.
Right. He would have been able to do that two more times.
Oh,
the grab.
That was genius. He went down into a stance where nothing would have hit him. He couldn't have thrown him. Oh
my God.
He is just throwing off Bala's timing. He's throwing off his rhythm. He's trying to shake him, man. You see it. He's like, get away from me, man. Yeah. Let me breathe.
He can't breathe, man. Like, the way he plays chin, he's just not getting a chance to even press a button, because the moment he presses a button, he gets blown up. Very discouraging.
The surgeon took his scrubs off and his gloves. He's going in raw.
Exactly,
he's
right?
He's going in raw.
Just spreading the bacteria.
I don't care. Woo.
Maximo. Karu did say Maximo's top tier. Yeah!
All right.
Yeah.
Karu, shout outs for coming out, man, but maybe next year.
Yeah, I know, right? Now is not the time to troll. This must be like the hardest choice he's ever made in his life.
I don't think he's ever had to think about something so hard ever in a tournament like he has to right now. Man, today, Mad KOF has played so flawless.
Now, I actually think if we did pick Robert, this would turn around.
I don't know, man. He doesn't play Robert too much, and I'm not too sure that's a great counter pick to his character.
It's a great counter pick to Kim.
I think, okay, that's a good decision. He still retains the mix-up properties that Bala is really good at working with. And it's one of his very, very familiar characters.
Right, but he's also going to get hell of a damage output without requiring drive usage.
Yeah, I honestly don't think he's played this masterful of a dual on or a chin, for that matter.
Well, at this point, Bala is using every character he has ever played against this guy. They're all getting smacked down. He's on his last legs, practically.
He's in
the corner. Ooh.
Already not looking too good.
No, this relentless dual on just taking advantage of every little hole in action that there is. The moment that, you know, every moment that you're not pushing the button.
Blows that opportunity.
That's how crazy it is.
This is getting into his head, man. This has got to be messing with his head.
That's what's so crazy about this dual on. Every moment you're not pressing a button, he's gearing up the box boxing you. We are live from EVO 2012, and we're watching Bala in the fight of his life against Mad KOF.
And we just broke 90,000 viewers. They want to watch this. Let's go. Let's try to see if Bala can make this turnaround here.
That's right. Bull, make a miracle, as they say in another favorite game of mine. All right. He could get this dual one out of here at any moment. But Mad KOF patient enough. Oh, takes a sweep to the ankle.
What we've seen so far is that IGL Bala hasn't had a very good time trying to break down the gameplay of Mad KOF. Mad KOF is still playing the same game style that he's been playing since the first match.
Exactly. And that's why it's working so well, because it's basically on Bala to figure it out. And he hasn't so far.
Yeah, he hasn't forced him to change up at all.
He's like, why? Don't fix it if it ain't broke, right? Oh man, just ran right into it. I don't think he respects that chin has it as a reversal.
He's backdashed about four times already, and Mad KOF is reading it. He saw the first time, he reset him, then he was like, okay, after this, he's gonna do it again, and that's when he did the EX, and he caught him on a backdash.
Right. And at this rate, ooh. A good throw break from Mad KOF. Oh man, he's gotta be more patient than that. Bala is starting not so much to crack, but he just really wants to put some damage on the board here.
Every time he gets in, he gets knocked back out. Oh man.
Dude, 2-0 is going to take
huge
all the
deficit.
Yeah.
Especially when it hasn't looked like he's had a chance to really figure this out.
This is not looking good
for IGL Bala. One more. And Mad KOF takes it for Korea, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. You have to pull out the most secret of weapons he's ever, you know, had right now.
What's interesting is what I haven't seen happen to Mala is that he gets put into something where he repeats a pattern a lot. Mala actually has been doing a lot of the same things too many times, and Matt KOF has been reading them. For instance, like I was saying, he doesn't feel comfortable against Chin, and he backdashes a lot, ton of times. And, which is very surprising for a player like him, where he knows that doing stuff over and over is really going to fight him.
It's just got to be frustrating for him, you know? All right, you got Shin.
He's shaking his head, man. He doesn't feel comfortable. He's got to fight it himself to make something happen.
I think he's just lost his confidence because,
this
like you said,
never has happened to him, ever.
It's always at least been somewhat dominant of a match, even if he might have lost a couple of rounds, you know?
By the way, let's remind the crowd that this is one of the guys that took out our other top player, Reynolds.
That's right. And Reynolds is, like you said, he's a top player. Plays a certain kind of style that Mala doesn't play.
Yes, it's just Matt KOF has been so surgical and so successful in the strategy that he's been employing, and
right.
Mala has just not been able to figure it out.
And I think right here he's going to use Benimaru to
Maybe to stay at a distance and keep him at a distance at the same time too.
And stop Dual Wands rushing.
Yeah, as we saw, Reynolds actually had a pretty successful time using Benimaru to counterpick Dual Wands.
Right. Now the problem here though lies, does Mala know how to use Benimaru competently enough to
make something happen
here? You know, the scariest thing you can do is Raijuken. Oh, man.
Yeah, he's already way behind.
Okay. Showing signs of life here. Corner, nope. And he wasn't just flying around.
He's got to make that turnaround right now.
Yeah, he definitely
can't,
does.
He can't wait. This is the time. He's on the verge of getting 3-0'd, and he's got to make this turnaround.
That could have been curtains right there.
Oh, baits the blowback.
He's got to know that when you do it that low, that you can't react to it that quickly with a guard cancel blowback. He's got to let it, you got to take that block.
Man, what a whip punish.
That's
there.
It.
Wow, Matt KOF is looking to make this dominant. He's looking to make this a 3-0 and an OCB.
Right.
Mala, can he turn it around?
With Dual on of all people.
Oh, man.
Oh, he got him.
Here we go. Stopping his offense. Gonna kill him and end this series. Now we're gonna go back into Chin after this.
All right, he's looking a lot more solid than he was.
All right, that. Now we're gonna get into Chin. Now we saw that was a big problem on the last one.
Right. You know what's crazy? Like when he first picked Chin, it didn't seem to do that much. His Chin didn't really do that much. Now all of a sudden, the Chin is the biggest problem on the team.
Oh, see? He knew he was gonna backdash, but he was a little too far out.
So he's having a backdash and basically has to end.
He's backdashing way too much.
Right.
And if he gets caught.
Oh, got him!
Oh no, man, Mala. Big opportunity miss there.
Oh, get off! All right, he's got this.
Oh, man.
All right, this will kill. This will kill.
I don't know if that's gonna kill him.
It's got him.
Oh.
That was scaling. Mala's still alive in the last match, possibly, of this Evo 2012.
Let's see if he can turn this around.
Ooh, stops him.
Oh, very firm.
Oh, jumped right into the D-Hien Zun.
Like we said before, Matt KOF doesn't have the strongest HD combos with him.
Oh, you can't safe jump that. You have to learn that someday.
He tried to read the back dash with the wake up down D.
All right, he activated Raw so he can use that as a... Oh!
Oh, my God!
He dropped it!
On the verge of getting defeated. Can he do it? Oh!
Whoa! Oh! Got him! He's gonna kill! This will kill! He can cancel it! Oh, oh no! Desolate!
Paula turning around for getting eliminated. Woo! This is not free, buddy.
Come back later.
Wow.
Oh, man.
It ain't over, guys. It ain't over.
It's KOF, baby.
Takuma for Bala has shown to be his strongest character so far.
That's right. No command grab from there. Did not do it deep enough. Oh. Got him that time. And right now, he's almost baiting Duan to come in. I think he has an idea for what he wants to do if Duan does try to do some more of the scraps. So Duan is backing off. Mad KOF is keeping Duan away from him, waiting for the holes to appear rather than trying to force him as he was earlier.
Mad KOF is leaving these intentional holes where Bala is taking the bait and he's going right into him.
That's right. Got him that time. Super! Got him!
Oh!
See, he expected him to do it a little too high and he would punish that on the way down. All right, now all of a sudden, Bala in great position. Bala already with a command grab, wants to reset the positioning.
Oh!
Mad KOF no worse for wear after losing Duel 1 to Benny Maru.
Let's see if IGL Bala is here. Under recovery, nice.
Oh my god, reading each one! Did not have enough.
Oh man! Ooh. I don't know. Looking very dominant right now.
Masterful player from Mad KOF. Oh, dropped it though. Got it back.
Oh, raw overhead, and he gets it. Doesn't get anything.
Mad KOF suddenly the one having the jitters.
This is big. If he can kill him, that was huge. Woo. Now we're back again. Bala once again on the ropes. But he has shown that he can turn it around in the most unlikely of situations.
That's true, with this exact character. Oh man, he's trying to bait something out there. And he's getting out of the corner with the EX, screwed down here.
Oh, he's got Mad KOF scared, man. He's got him on the back dash shit jitters.
Oh boy, he got him.
This is big, because like I said before, he does not have the greatest output with Kim in HD combos.
Right.
He does very, very simple combos. He's not able to convert very much damage.
So far, he's relying on cross-up and save jumps.
Definitely right now, this is huge advantage for Bala. If he could get a combo in, this could be it.
All right. Bala just needs one hit.
Oh, very nice bait there. Very nice bait.
Bala looking for that one moment to go in. Might have already taken too much damage, though.
Oh, very low on life. It's over. Mad KOF takes it all the way from Korea. Oh, with all his friends, they all came down here and they won. KOF 13 for the first year, 2012. Your winner is Mad KOF.
Mad KOF came all the way from loser's brackets.
Wow.
Beat the favorite Bala.
In very, very masterful play. People are crying, man. Woo!